You're worried about me? Thanks. I'm tired. kangaroo!
Oh, so you are my opponent.
What should
it's
I
my
do?
Turn.
Doesn't work.
I'm more than enough.
Well, now, who to choose?
I've been under it.
No one can stand up to my...
Choose.
Prepare yourself!
My turn!
Strike first,
ask questions later.
Now, who should I fight?
I will attack.
Are you
now
looks
like more than enough.
What shall I do?
My turn!
I'll finish it
now,
this turn.
Who should
let's
I fight?
Do it.
I will attack. Are you ready?
I've been waiting.
Strike first,
I'll
ask questions later.
What shall I do?
What should
it's
I
my
do?
Turn.
Don't be surprised. Now, who should I fight? It is my turn. I'll use an item.
My turn! I'll use this!
Let's do
it. I'll finish it this turn.
Didn't think you'd be.
Here comes a source of money and experience.
Who's next? I'll mess you all up.
It's my turn. Now, who should I fight? Here.
best question. Didn't think you'd be.
My name's Neptune too. Nice to.
Let's try Goody.
Thank you.
Now who to choose? Who's next?
Nephew Augie!
I'll finish it!
I choose you!
I'm tired.
Thank you. Could you look after the others?
How's it look? How is it?
you can win against me.
I've been waiting. It's all a total victory. Let's try going. I'm home.
Who's next?
I choose you!
I'm tired.
Thank you. won't allow anyone to scratch my beautiful skin.
The name's IF. I'm...
Pudding, pudding.
I'll do my... I'm home!
Thank you.
best.
Annoying.
What shall I do?
Who's next? It's my turn!
Finish!
Now, who should I fight?
What shall I do?
Now, who should I fight?
My turn!
I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll crush you.
I'll nip you all up.
I'll finish it this turn. I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll crush you.
Nip you all up.
Strike first, ask questions later.
What shall I do?
I'll crush you.
My turn.
I'll finish it this turn. I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll crush you!
I've been waiting!
Strike first, ask questions later. I will attack. Are you ready? My turn.
What should I do?
It's my turn!
It's...
Now, who to choose?
I'll crush you!
This turn.
Now, who to choose?
I'm more than enough.
I've been waiting.
Now, who's my opponent?
Now, who to choose?
Now, who should I fight?
I've been waiting!
Strike first, ask questions later. I will attack. Are you ready?
I'll crush you!
Waiting!
I'll finish it this turn!
I will attack! Are you ready?
My turn!
I'll nip you all up!
It's my turn! It is my turn. Now, who's... I'll take credit for the
easy. There was no need...
This is Keisha. I'll do my best.
I choose you.
Fighting is such a waste of time.
Now, who to choose?
I've been underestimated.
Now, my opponent didn't think
you'd be this easy.
I'll take credit for that.
Does it look all right? Pretty good. Good equipment. Pretty good. Does it look all right? Not bad, don't you think? How is it? Of course it suits me. How is it? Not bad, don't you think? How is it?
Let us be graceful. Let us be graceful.
Thank you.
cool. How is it? It's kind of cool.
Been waiting on you, me, or rather, Uzume.
Even if I come here, what can you possibly do? If you kill me, this world and I will disappear. If you don't kill me, Hyperdimension and Heart Dimension will fuse. I myself will become Hyperdimension.
Then I have one question. You absorbed the CPU power from another world that Krar had, right? How's that CPU power feel? Is it awesome?
Of course. Thanks to the power to interfere with this dimension, I was able to speed up the fusion. Just a little longer. A little longer and the two dimensions will fuse. You're stuck, me.
Then it's decided. Nepsy, let's bust her face in! Then we'll take that CPU's power!
We obtained the power to interfere with dimensions and stop the fusion. So that's the plan.
You got it! If we get that interference power, we might be able to do something about this world even if we defeat her!
Then we know what we gotta do!
And this as cool as you can, Uzume!
Right. Today, right here, I'll defeat me, the Uzume Tonoboshi drowning in hatred!
Now you've said it.
Then I will defeat myself and the others in this very place. I was planning to have you all taste eternal hell as part of my revenge. But any more than this and you'll just get in my way. Come here, dark purple. Green, black, and white as well.
We should have defeated Purple!
Dark CPUs are but a product of my delusion. As long as I have negative energy, I can create as many as I like. I still have your powers, too.
But we have the sharing field over here. No matter how many dark CPUs you create, they're no match for us.
Then how about this? Green, black, white. Become one with Purple.
In the frickin' what?
So, how do you like this ultimate dark CPU, which carries all the powers of the CPUs? And lastly, if I fuse together with it, it will be the birth of the ultimate dark CPU!
This is the ultimate! This is the most suitable power to take revenge on the scum of game industry!
This form is quite the stockpile.
Not only does it have the power sucked away from us, but the power of the CPU from another dimension!
That's not all, either. She has negative energy as well.
Come on! Why are you guys getting all weak-kneed now? Didn't we expect this from the start?
Useless, useless, useless! The likes of those who can't fight properly without their precious sharing field is no match for me! Even if you did activate the field, it wouldn't be capable of suppressing my power!
You so sure about that? I'll show you my hidden ace.
Your hidden ace? What a laugh! No matter what card you have, it can't stop me!
Oh yeah? What about that share crystal over there in the distance?
Are you insane? That is our lifeline! If you use it up, that would mean our death! Do you understand that?
Go down with her, Uzume! You gotta stay alive!
Don't worry, Nepsy. I'm not the suicidal type. I'll use the crystal's power for the sharing field until there's just a little left. If the main source weakens, she should weaken too.
You scum! What useless resistance!
You held back on us for too long. The fact that you have no friends isn't helping either. This is gonna be my last HDD! Transform!
Sharing field, activate! Sharing field, activate!
Let us begin our battle.
Now, what shall I do? Now go to the action!
Ouch!
Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like.
Go!
My turn.
attack head on!
I can go anytime! Who wants to get defeated?
Opponent is, I'll mow them down.
Lacey dance!
Go! Oh. Not bad. Who's my opponent?
Cross combination! My turn!
It is my turn.
Activate!
It is my turn.
Now go to the afterlife! Watch and learn what refined battle tactics look like. I'll show you the sword dance of Last Station CPU! Go! Leave this to me! I don't fight for fun! Child's play!
Now we pitch dark despair in the future!
Down, down!
I choose you.
No matter who my opponent is, I'll mow them down.
This is Bisha. I've captured the enemy.
I choose you. Now go. Can you withstand all of these fears? May your soul evaporate.
I've been underestimated, it seems.
How can I?
I struggled on purpose to make things more interesting. It's true.
Cha-la-la-la-la-la-la.
I've gotten even stronger.
Level up.
Oh, how I love that level up sound.
I think I saw this.
Cha-la-la-la-la-la, cha-la-la.
Not yet. I haven't exacted my revenge. Until I exact my revenge on game industry, I can. I can.
We won't let the likes of you get revenge.
Woohoo! Victory! We all won! We did it, Nep Jr. We were able to save both worlds!
Thank goodness! Now Uzume won't disappear anymore either!
Nothing will get in the way of my revenge! If I'm to disappear, I'll take the other dimension CPU's power along with me!
No way! It can't be! For that CPU's power to disappear too?
Damn it!
Hey, Bigme, can't we do something with Krar's power?
Krosty's power is only able to move people to different dimensions. It can't do any more than that.
What is it now?
Everyone, this is bad. Look over there!
What is this horde of monsters?
Their numbers are pretty staggering, and they're coming by both land and sea.
They're all heading the same way. Where could they be going?
That direction is... I believe they might be going towards the hole to hyperdimension.
Why? We defeated Kurame and everything. Why is this happening now?
That's because as she disappeared, she gave an order to all the monsters in this dimension to completely destroy hyperdimension. She really frickin' went out guns blazing.
What? That's totally cheating!
What tenacity. No. At this point, you could call it malice.
She had despised game industry to that much of an extent, it seems.
It wasn't hate, it was just a bunch of misunderstandings and assumptions.
You're always convinced so easily.
Either way, let's get back to hyperdimension. At this rate, all the monsters are gonna get through. We'll have to stop them.
It's gonna be too late if we wait until we get to hyperdimension. We need to intercept them.
That's just impossible. We don't have the supplies or forces to face these numbers.
Looks like she actually won in the end.
No, I've got a plan. Gearzy, I need you to shoot the share crystal.
What?
then, all of you. Hurry and get back to Hyperdimension.
What are you saying, Uzume? Yeah, if we did something like that, you'd die. Don't you know that?
I do. But this is the only way I can protect this world. So please, Geerzy, your weapon should be strong enough to pierce that thing.
Why? Why? Why are you leaving this to me?
Your weapon is the only one that can destroy it from this far out. You've stood alongside me from the beginning as I've been trying to make my dreams a reality. I want you to see me through till the end.
I understand. I can't do it! I can't shoot!
Nepgear, shoot!
Uni... No! I can't possibly do it!
Why won't you understand Uzume's feelings? The reason she asked you, and not me or Keisha or Bisha, is because you're kin. You're her junior as the CPU of Planetune.
Just shoot it, Geerzy!
I can't do it!
This is too heavy a burden to carry alone in the end.
I'll carry the weight with you, Nepgear. Uzume's entrusted dreams and her life.
Nepsi.
Neptune. Okay. Let's carry Uzume. Together.
Thank you, Nepsi. Geerzy. All right, go! Everyone, head back to Hyperdimension now!
Uzume, I'm so sorry!
So many things have happened, but I'm glad to have met you, Uzume.
Everyone is gone now.
Oh, that's right. Umeo, I have one last request. I gave an order to all the monsters in Zero Dimension to gather at our home base. Please, take all of them to Hyperdimension.
Are you planning to go alone?
I feel bad I can't keep our promise, that we can't stay together. But you're the only one I can ask to carry this out.
Say no more. I will see this through. It's a promise. And Uzume. Goodbye.
Umeo, thanks for always sticking by my side. For my sake. Nepsi, Geerzy, we didn't know each other very long, but it's been real fun being together. It's 'cause of you two I've made it this far without breaking.
You've really done it now, Uzume. How dare my dregs do this to me!
Serves you frickin' right! I'm gonna make my last dream come true. Just stay quiet, like fleeting memories should.
How can you talk of dreams after reaching this bleak end? Ridiculous!
He'll never get it.
But can everyone truly make it back to Hyperdimension safely? The Monster Horde will advance here soon, you useless tool.
Bring it on! I just gotta hold them off till Nepsi and the others are back safely. I can make it happen. That's much better than just waiting and doing nothing.
Why are you smiling? You're going to disappear as well.
I'm just really happy. I was able to meet Nepsi, Geerzy, and the other CPUs of game industry. I was able to fulfill my dream. There's nothing happier than this.
After parting with Uzume,
We used the gate East War Open and returned to Hyperdimension. Planetoon's Basilicom.
We're back, Isti! What's going on with the monsters?
The monster horde is steadily increasing in size while heading south from Zero to Hyperdimension. It is only a matter of time before they're here.
There's a crack in Uzume's console. Her main seal.
Uzume, I was able to evacuate all of our friends into this world. I've kept my promise.
Miss Uzume! No! I don't want this! Uzume, you can't die! You can't break! I'll save you. I swear it, I will. I'll find a way to save you. You can't let yourself break!
Neptune's desperate cries fell in vain as Uzume's console broke, disappearing into a beautiful light. It was almost as if it had finished its role. That was how the final moments felt.
East War, I've made some tea. Please, you should rest a while.
Thank you, Umio. I will take a short break.
How are those two doing?
They have both been rather depressed, but are managing. They're slowly acting like themselves again. But how are you doing, Umio?
Well, although Uzume has disappeared, it still doesn't feel real. I keep feeling, deep down, that she'll show herself again. Somehow. But I don't have the luxury of time to dwell on it or be depressed. Uzume entrusted these zero-dimension monsters to me. I must tend to them.
I am sure everything will be okay, Umio. By the way, how is Large Neptune doing? Has she gone touring today as well?
Today she said she was off to Loui. Apparently a new type of blonde manju has been released, and she wanted to try it.
I see the Large Neptune holds a keen interest in sweets as well. Incidentally, what is on the menu today, in terms of tea?
It's my special personal blend. Uzume enjoys this blend, and I'm quite proud of it.
What you doing, Nip Jr.?
I'm just enjoying the view, looking out at the city we've protected. Thinking that Uzume probably spent time looking at it like this too.
I'm sure she did. It's totally a CPU thing to do. It's also the best spot to see the city. Neptune! Would you like some Neptune?
Whoa! What's wrong?
I just kind of felt like yelling for some reason. But it's hard to yell as loud as Uzume can.
That's true. If you want to yell like Uzume, you have to do it more from your stomach.
You gotta yell from your stomach, you know. Make it cool and tough, Nipsey!
Huh?
What?
Nipgear, did you hear that?
You did too?
I see. Uzume's watching over us.
Please watch over us, Uzume. We'll make this nation and Game Ministry a wonderful place that will always remember you.
Even if the world's forgotten, we won't forget about this CPU that was loved by everyone and sacrificed herself twice for the world. We will never forget that you were one of us, Uzume. You were and will always be a CPU of Planetune, Uzume Tenoboshi. Annual Thank You for Playing Corner! Yay! Clap, 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 clap.
This corner is here for us to give our thanks to everyone who has played our game through to the very end. Now then, Neptune, Uzume, I will hand things over to you.
Hey, you playing on the other side of the screen? Thanks for playing till the end. That was sweet!
I may have died, but thanks to that, I was able to entrust my dreams to Nepsi and the others. Thank you.
Now that you mention that, I feel like there's probably a different ending out there.
You're right. Hey you, maybe if you keep playing the game, a new path will open up. You know, one where I don't die.
Well, our adventures together have now come to an end. Let's play together soon, okay? Bye-bye!